Can I work while my green card application is pending? If you currently live in the United States and want to work for US employer while your marriage-based green card application is pending, you will need a work permit first. You may not apply for a work permit if you live abroad. There are other factors to consider, of course, before and after obtaining a work permit, but you have to work once you receive the work permit.